When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins, and where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood. Truth! They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts! They will die for me!
Fucking hell. Thanks. Let's get this bastard.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
We're not gonna make it!
Look out!
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. You're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Folks that I know. Never look back. your soul has grown weary and your heart feels tired.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And if the snow begins to fall and you can't find a fire,
let the water wash away your sins.
If the nighttime lasts forever but the days are cruel and mean,
let the water wash away your sins.
And you thought one day you'd be happy if you held in all your screams.
Let the water wash away your sins.
All right.
Let the water wash away your sins. Let the water wash away your sins.
Now that this old world is ending, a new one begins.
Let the water wash away your sins.
Your whole life working for a world that feeds on doubt.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And those banks keep getting bigger while your pockets empty out.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And if all the thieves and liars have been knocking at your door,
let the water wash away your sins.
And they said they'd feed your family and you believed what they swore. But you can't find the proof.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And you can see your brothers marching, but you can't speak your truth.
Let the water wash away your sins.
Oh, if your mother was a screamer and your father ruled with fists.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And if you're thinking about the highway and you're looking at your wrists.
I never loved,
and
my soul couldn't love. Sorrow. been.